Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Welcome back to The Recipe, and welcome back to The Road to Tears of the Kingdom. I am your host, Fred, and this is the final shrine hunt. So for the next hour, I'ma just... And yeah, this was the last shrine that you saw in the previous stream. But yeah, for the next hour, I'm just going to be collecting shrines and things like that. And Koroks, you know? Got to mention the Koroks. And tomorrow will be... basically the end of my adventure with Breath of the Wild. And the next time I play this game, who knows, because let's be honest, Tears of the Kingdom is about to make it very, very obsolete. I hate to say it, but it's true. Hey, I'm gonna say a quick spoiler real quick. Not really a spoiler, because it's official. It came out in the actual, I was going to say Iwata Ass, but basically it's what Iwata Ass used to be. The conversation with the developers of Zelda. So in 3 seconds, I'm going to say something that's a spoiler. So you should jump ahead, I don't know, like a minute. But 3, 2, 1. Dungeons. Yes, dungeons were confirmed. And I couldn't be happier about that. Classic Zelda-like dungeons. And I'm like, yeah, let this be the last piece of news I get about this game, because I don't want to hear nothing else about it. I'm still trying to figure out what exactly it is that I'm doing. I'm just journeying. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Crazy. Nope, that ain't it. And that ain't it. So I guess from there, that makes sense. Whoops. Come on, this is like one of the first shrines you play when you get off the Great Plateau. I'm getting whooped right now. I guess I'll jump from all the way up here. I don't know if that'll work. Oh my god, why did I just... Listen. It happens. It happens. It's the brain glitches. Well, maybe if I jump into it from an angle. Nope. That ain't it. Maybe I should just let it push me all the way out, see what happens. There you go. There you go. Yo, and they gave you a beast right here. Like, man, early in the game. Because that weapon is no joke. That damn thing would tear a guardian to shreds. I really want to do that Gerudo one, like, That ice one. That's a crazy one, but why not? That Gerudo one is crazy. Like, they gotta be more around here somewhere. See, I gotta go back to Gerudo Town in order to. I feel like I'm still missing the shrine somewhere in the desert around there. I should go back and do that. I'll just hang out in the desert a little bit right now. Then I want to go to the ice area real quick. All four done. 200 Korok seeds. That'll be a good number. Time to lose the outfit. Time to lose the outfit, Link. I know I gotta talk to somebody around here somewhere. I just don't know where the hell they at right now. Alright, I went in there. That's the costume. Hey, every you know you gotta do this every single time you come in. God damn. I'll be back for those arrows though. Also, nah. I talked to you the other day. Talked to you already. The hell you walking on beds for? Oh, I guess she just got up. Let's see where she going. Oh, she coming this way. And she's going. Wherever she going, I don't know. Yeah, the school. Come on. I know I probably got some garbage. Called it. Yeah, there's only so many places a person could be. Nope. Noble Pursuit, let's go. I knew it was somebody here. I'm like, come on, this is a Gerudo-related shrine. I just didn't remember who. Let's go, let's go. Now it's that ice shit. So I don't care, I'm just trying to sell anything good right now. Take them all. That's it. You're about to make me start selling some lime guts. I still don't think that's enough. I might need this line new heart. I'll get whatever I could get with that. Goddamn. Puts me at right now 62. None of these. No problem. Damn. They're gonna heal. Someone's gonna stop. I don't know if they're gonna respawn after the fact. I'm gonna learn the valuable lesson right now. Spitting fire. Well, yeah, I gotta keep in the shadows and shit, so yeah, might as well. Oh, let me switch it up. Where's my sand boots? Style. At the worst time. Thank you. fell for that. Jesus. Knocking myself out right about now. More arrows, that's what I'm talking about. Look, you put the camera like this, it looked like Zelda. OG Zelda. They don't respawn. None. Pretty good. Alright. I didn't do this originally. Originally, I was putting the ice down and fighting them, so hopefully I don't gotta do that this time. I wonder if it won't work if I'm dressed like this. I don't know. We'll find out. Oh shit, it's melting. They put enemies. White ones at that, God. You're gonna make it. What I should have just that should have just frozen. Hell no, look how small it is. Oh, it's all right. I definitely should have just used ice. Pushing it right now. Oh. Oh shit. That's crazy. She questioned the outfit. Like, wait, this ain't the person I was dealing with. Dude, I've been trying to do this shrine for like three different episodes. Man, screw all that. I'm still putting on my damn sandals. I'm trying to move. Oh, so I just gotta go over there. Cool. I thought she would have preferred I took it to her. Cause I mean, she over there dying of thirst. I figure I could take this off now for good. Actually, I'm gonna link it up right now. My dog right there. He stood his ass over there. Damn it.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
What's up with the music? I don't even remember that music playing like that. Yo, this shit is far. Guess this is one way to go about it. No goddamn sand, friends. I need one. Look at that. Hopefully it ain't a situation Well, I gotta go back and then come back. I'm like, oh, goddamn. No, I think I'm good. I think she's gonna get up and leave. Actually, pium out of here. I hope it's an actual shrine, even though I had to do it like that was technically the shrine, everything I just did, the puzzle, you know. Oh, this is done. I ain't complaining. It gets me more time to go to where I want to go. Yeah, that's going to be some arrows. Bang, 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 bang. And that's why I didn't get health. I said, you know what? I'm about to get that anyway. 94. I know for a fact I'm missing a shrine in the desert. Like around here, there gotta be one around here. Ain't gonna work. Let's see if I got my friend here with me. Did this dude leave? Yep. You good? Good. Appearance is very important. Always remember that. Link gotta be out here looking good. Like, shouldn't they put some of them things, like, right around here? What's wrong with them? That's gonna be that Malduga shit over there. This whole thing is a problem. I mean, if all else fails. Somewhere in that sand. I'm just trying to get around. Which this thing is making a headache. think I'm good. I'm like, that's just what I need. One of these to become a stone talus. Would it be a sand one? You did it to yourself. I need something to ride into that with, but there's nothing around here. This thing is stingy with the goddamn sand seals. Might as well should have warped. It would have took fucking less time. To the damn storm again, because I did this like two streams ago and it didn't go good. Let's see what happens this time. This thing is pretty damn slow. I mean, faster than walking, I'll say that. So, I don't know. Maybe there's not a shrine in there. We'll see. Because, I mean, there's a fairy around here somewhere. I just don't know it. You know what? I actually put the Sheikah Sense on. Why not? Something right here. That's what makes me feel like, oh, there's no map. Damn.
Hey, Rivali's gale is now ready.
Further. Okay. What the hell? Coming up on, I think, the whole other side. Shit. It's not what I wanted to do at all. guess I'll go more that way. Bother fighting those dudes. There we go. Alright, I don't need you no more. I didn't need you in the first place. How much you want? 10,000? 10,000? Yeah, you smoking something. I'll do that eventually, but damn. No, you know what? No, I won't. I did it on my other profiles. I'm good. You ain't getting that 10 G's now. Maybe if you in Tears of the Kingdom. You'll get it out of me in that game. You didn't have to do all that till I dropped it. All right, there you go. Okay, so I'm assuming. You want to be... Oh, he wrapped this shit around. Something up there. Oh yeah, one of those. Yeah, damn it, Link. Actually, let me dress for the occasion. Already. So don't touch these, got it. Let's see what this does. That 300 was not gonna help with what's outside asking for 10,000. You could have kept that shit. Huh. What the hell? There's no ceiling? Oh, no. Slick, slick, slick. That ain't it. Great. I don't get that. I can't destroy those. You damn sure could separate them though. Cool. That was pretty fun. It made me think. Now, any shrine that makes you think is a good shrine. Especially the ones that trip you up and have you there stumped. Those are good ones too. Alright, let's get out of here. We're going straight to the snow area basically now. I want to find that one that's like at the bottom of all the snow with the two giant doors. I always remember liking that one. It was like, man, imagine if this thing just led into a dungeon. Like, that would be insane. All right, yeah, we're warping. We are warping. That's a shrine. I think it's around here somewhere. Right here, because look, this is too empty right here. So, well, I actually want to go. Where's the tower? Oh no, the tower's all the way over here. Drifts could be down here. All right, I'll just go to the tower. Hero Falls. Yeah, that makes sense. Huh, it's gonna be fun to find this. I might actually use the Sheikah sensor right now. I wanted to do 100 shrines by the time when to defeat Ganondorf. And I know there's one in the castle, so I would like to find that one. All right. So here we are. In the cold, cold, cold. The cold, cold, cold. I'm going to jump over here just to see what's up. I thought I wasn't going to make it. No, I don't use that yet. I'm going to need that. All right. Is it down there? I don't know. Looks pretty deep, though. Oh, yeah, look. The two doors. I supposed to roll something down here? Oh shit, I stepped on it. No. Alright, throw that one. That shit just fell right there. And that one's going nowhere. Wait, maybe that one. Nowhere. Huh. I already threw one there, man. And that didn't work. Beautiful. And that's how you do it. Honestly, I didn't think I was going to do it. I was shook. I was like, man, I'm about to run out of snowballs. What am I going to do? The reason why I jumped, I was like, maybe I could hit the snowballs into it. But then that went out through before the last. You know, did the damn thing. Got to relax. Think, what the hell are you pulling that out for? And done. That was your shrine. I forget I gotta press. Wait, what do I gotta press? There you go. 25. I'll keep the pretty. I'm all gold out right now. Perfect. That was fun, man. I don't know what you thought of this, but for me, this was great. I want more stuff like that. Physics based. Honestly, I don't know. Oh yeah, I wanted to do the Hinox one, which I couldn't find the last time. And I wanted to do the Yiga one. And Kakariko. Which I guess I gotta do something to trigger it, but I don't know what right now. Journey, because I'm going to this area. Could I get a snow horse? Nah, you'll be able to put something together. Don't worry. Fly around and shit. In Tears of the Kingdom, where you're going, you don't need no damn horse in situations like these. Be the one you don't climb, they'll end up having the car out. I was about to say, that don't even look that steep. Oh yeah, I forgot, I wanted to put the slate on again, just in case there's something around. Knowing me, I'll be climbing over one. Oh. Gotta be more this direction. Should give us a wind, a stream, a stream of wind. Nothing? Nope. But I hear wind, that's the crazy part. What is? But it ain't, it's not enough, it seems. I see it there. Nah. Make my own. Oh, now you want to be helpful? I ain't complaining. Goddamn beautiful dragons. Darkson, what up? This stream right here is just a quick little shrine hunt. Cause I'm about to go watch some AE dub in a few minutes. I was about to say a shrine. Did that already. Dude, what you doing up here? This dude just jumped all the way down. Now, I'm not going to Midnight Lounge. I got it ordered from Walmart. So hopefully Walmart can have it to me, you know, early on Friday. Would be nice. That shrine is complete. Yeah. I know they're usually orange, it's just, you never know. That's the cabin. Damn, I was mad high up. Making sure I'm going in the right direction. What's still debating? Yo, you pre-order it or you just gonna go pick it up? Or you gotta wait for a delivery? There's really nothing here. I'm not getting no shrine. Notification sounds, nothing. I guess there ain't no shrine around here. You know, I thought the same thing about going to GameStop at midnight just to see if I could get a pro controller, but I was like, eh, you'll be able to order it eventually. Be cool. He says as he shoots at it, it ain't even bothering you. Is that thing really all the way up here, y'all? Should I jump? Clearly, it's not this way. You telling me that's that all the way up there? Now that's a Korai. Came all the way up here for nothing. I don't got no Riley. It can't be that, right? See what I just did to that damn keys.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
About damn time. Oh, there you go. Is it really that one that far away? It's crazy. I was on a whole other side of the map, though. Like, literally, the end of the map. I hope this ain't one of those fly across a whole nother place. Really? Please don't be one of those. Oh, great. It's a crazy one. I'll just wait till you come back over here. Damn. See, you don't wait for that. That's the worst spot. This is a crazy ass Korok. What a troll, yo. Alright, so it was right here. I'm gonna wait for it to go right here. That's how you do it. Another Korok right there. This is definitely a travel one. And it's the tree, you know, tree goddamn stump like this. That shit crazy. Insane. I didn't even think I was gonna make it that time. What the hell did I just jump to? Oh, look at this big bastard. He got some shit on him. What a miss. How did all those miss? Oh, he was dying again? God damn. Quickest way to get around. Trying to get in there. Yeah, the only thing Zelda I'm getting is the game and the amiibo. I don't know if you got the amiibo yet. Or if you're getting it at all. 97. That's what's up. I guess before I defeat Ganon tomorrow, I'll do a few shrines, try to run that out to 100. Are you getting it? Cool. Can't escape this. I don't think I got any Rebosis ability. That's wild. Say no more. I'm just waste all of them. I was gonna stay there. I was playing chicken. I was like, let's see who wins. No more melee weapons. What is going on? You can get rid of this. This. And this. All right. I might jump on Fortnite, by the way, Darkson, after AEW. So, if you see me streaming, just jump on. And this time I have a chat, so you know the actual voice chat comes through. Oh, look, there was a Korok right here, and I just went right over it. I think there's one down here somewhere too, which is that direction. I just figured that was a good idea, and it worked out, going all the way around. I wish I got some shrine ringing right now. I think there's a shrine here. But I still had some. I'm surprised it wasn't a shrine here. Maybe right there. Hinox right here. Guess we'll end it like this. Hinox right. Between Urbosa and this blade, that shit had no chance. Guess I'll drop this, pick up that, drop. This, pick up that. Alright, so that worked out. And that's gonna do it. I guess I'll just leave it right here. And y'all really trying to start some shit right now? Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, and on. Oh, look, what a sight to behold. And on the next one, it'll be the final one. And then it's Tears of the Kingdom time. It's crazy. It's crazy. To me, it's basically one more day. I know it's really two, but it's one more, really. So, yeah, that's going to do it for the stream. Dark Sun, I'll see you later on some Fortnite. And if you're watching this on the replay, make sure to follow on Twitch so you know when I'm streaming live, playing video games, whatever. You could jump in, join in on the fun. Until the next one, peace.